What's up, guys? In today's video, we are doing Pokemon Sword Part 21. So, in the last video, we beat Spike Myth, and now we're back at Hammerlock. So this is the last gym. The hardest gym. Leon is sitting in, so he said he's a rival to it, because it was just a gym leader. He tends to make us stronger. Oh, yeah. Okay. So we're gonna need to get this guy become a fan. Not this guy. This guy. Ah, I thought this. Alright, then you can do a challenge or a BB. Some challenges in the area. There's near Chimney. See, I already took this Hammerlock Chimney. Leader of the Dragon using Lion. In that case, please change into your room.
Why is my voice so sore?
Okay. Oh wait, what? That's the only challenge of us, huh? Not even 10. Alright, then we attempt to explain the Great Lion's gym mission. The root is simple. All you gotta do is defeat 3 gym trainers that I personally trained in double battles. The gym challenge is meant to be, well, challenging, you wanna say? Actually, there aren't too many gym challenges that can make it this far. And that's why I provide a format where you can really draw a brilliant combination with your Pokemon to be capable. That's probably more than enough out of me. Time for everyone else or someone else to take the spotlight. Come on, Sebastian, you'll be first. Yeah, that's me, Sebastian. You know, I understand me two things. First, that dragon deck is grossly powerful. Second, I need to create advantage on the battlefield to fully utilize that power. Oh, come on. Sneeze all it takes. Okay, wait. Shift tab. Oh, come on. Come on. That's not fair. Whatever. You wanna? Okay, this should be the right button. Yay! I like the heck a lot, but it makes it difficult for fun too. Okay, so as you can see, you've managed to make it this far. Okay. I'm gonna beat these two guys. Time to go to the second floor. Come on, Camellia. I'll easily beat you. In double battles, it's important to figure out what role each of your Pokemon play. Luckily, I have some stuff now because of these guys. I'll use oh, it's okay, I can. What? Titan. No. That's when you do a critical. It was just like one health. I feel like I'm not going to miss. I'm expecting to win the gym challenge, but not like my health. Oh. Just do it again. Should kill. Oh, come on. Why does this keep happening? I always get the divide of 1 health and then he kills my cook. This is so annoying at this point. So it's a bit of a good what are those clippers? You're bringing the paper in much. It's a father, not breaking up the water. Yeah, I got straight off camera.
Oh, you're
not going
to do that?
Yeah, I was going to. Didn't hear that. It's because you're next time. Well, he says the brother moving the food. Yeah, I'm gonna go take that. What does it do? Body slam.
Those eight, gotta be eight.
I'm gonna do the third and last one. I don't know what the Sean Mario. I feel like I'm gonna lose to Raihan, but then next time I'm gonna win. A double battle. You can find the strength as two Pokemon to touch three. Do you have one of them? Split the other. Let me see what each one. Oh, grass. No, mine is snow grass. It's an ice grass, bro. Wait a minute. So, I'll do it on him. I'll do this on him. Or not. I could probably get a die to my hand. That place will control the next couple of fingers because I'm feeling it. Okay, well done. I am honored to have battled with such a talented trainer. I can only repeat the good management. Come on, time to head to the gym stadium. We're in the right space. I can see myself. See yourself. Finally, the challenger made it. I've been waiting for it to battle. So, back with me, I didn't think I'd get over here. But guess I did check the numbers from the whole to the three and saw promising. I knew Andy was here. Do you have an idea just how high Hugo is? It's as great as my boy. I guess that I buy on a lot to show you. Joining the Ryan doesn't simply control the weather, he also seeks some 2-2 battles. He won't save you very for any situation against the bow like him. Are you kidding me? Okay, I'm done with that. Hopefully, I can see this. I don't think I am. I'm 1 hour right now. So, I have a unit challenge. Now he's playing. I'm telling you. Oh, come on. I didn't know what the hell was. Now it's like a tail thing, too. This is the last Pokemon. Oh, yes, this is. Is it scary? In the storm, my partner will send everyone to save their phone. Is this guy scary? He's Dynamax. Okay. He's scary. Oh god. Oh my god! That's a freaking skyscraper! Max Shell's going to do something. Come on. Could have done a bit more, man. It starts to hit me because I'm doing it. Apple. Okay. Okay, after this, I'm gonna take a
look. I don't know what I need to do.
Okay, I know what I must do to win this. That's how I think I do know what to do. Oh, I haven't turned around level 50 now. That's pretty sweet. Bad. Max Levi. We have one of these. And now this is his final turn as a Dynamax pick. Max Knuckle. Ooh, Max Knuckle at all times. Oh no, I have a plan here. I think I have a plan here.
You will.
No, I don't have a hypertension.
Hypertension.
Oh, yeah. Because the blizzard just did so much damage. Oh god. Wasn't to do it. No, not bad either.
Man, it's going to be slow. There you are.
Oh, come on.
Jeez, you have to be faster than everyone.
No. No! It was so close. Well, in the next video, so, make sure to like and subscribe, everyone, if you enjoyed, and goodbye.